You recall the story of the Shunammite woman. The prophet Elijah was stopping by her house. After the Lord told him to leave from the brook Cherith and go to Zarephath, where I have a widow who's waiting to feed you. God spoke a word. Would you tell him whenever God speaks, something go happen? Anybody know what I'm talking about? Now I need somebody who knows that God spoke in your life and something happened. Give me 30 seconds to testify. Put your hands and your feet in your mouth for testify. That when God speaks, something will happen.
Again, the Bible says
high five your neighbor and say, God's move and something.